Fancy being in the middle of the North Pole with us.
Oh, totally not. I like to be in the North Pole, it's like an igloo.
Just wipe me glasses. Smart rain will be here.
Have you got the two barge knife miles can pick us up?
Well, if you get sent, if you get sent, I'll be able to drive if it's bad. Obviously, the roads aren't that fucking good already. So it should travel rather well.
The police are a bit skitty, like, right now.
What?
The police are a bit skitty.
The police? Obviously, oh, they are.
You have to know that.
What you've got to do is you keep it in third gear, and a lot of people just drive around in first and second. And you keep it in third for one reason only. Once it starts to slip, you're in the rear show that it's in anyway, and you can get around, you know what I mean? Some race buttons.
Come on,
don't take it. What? Oh, you're a young man. You manage. Seeing the roads are pretty bad, Alison.
I'm only going down to Wendy's.
Oh yeah, Wendy's today, that's alright.
Well, no, I'm just in Greenside this morning.
Oh, that's okay then, that's not too bad. Just people haven't bothered getting up by the main manager, need bother like getting up the bank next to the club, that's all. Just the light cause no good in this, like.
Right, I've got to go today, but I mean by 11 o'clock
it might be clear. If not, I'll take you.
No problem.
Right, love you. Bye.
Love you, bye. Bye. Will I be able to drive down to Wendy's next
door? Oh, yeah.
Right, okay, bye.
Bye.
Love you.
You too.